What's up, everybody? It's Charlie!
And today, we're doing an exciting video. You guys remember my Oreo milkshake video? You remember that?
I remember.
You were there. Now we're doing Pop-Tarts!
Pop-Tarts and Pop-Tarts!
Here, you've got your normal Pop-Tarts like cherry, strawberry. Okay, well, I've only ever had strawberry before. I've never had any of the other ones. If you haven't seen the Oreo milkshake video, basically what I did is I went and bought all the Oreos I could, all the different flavors, and then I put them in a blender, and then I think I put like ice cream and milk possibly, I don't remember. And then I blend it all together and I drank it, all of it. I actually don't remember if I drank it all day.
Yeah, I don't remember, but we had Oreos for days.
Had those Oreos for months. Anyway, so we're gonna be doing the same exact thing, but with Pop-Tarts. If you guys know of any other foods that are like this, that there's a big variety of, that I can make possibly a giant milkshake out of, please let me know. But before we get started, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat for the complete Charlie experience. Don't forget to spank the like button and comment down below which one is your favorite Pop-Tart. I've only had the strawberry
ones.
Ooh,
and I've had the Jolly Rancher ones.
Ooh! I'm excited to try the strawberry milkshake and the Fruit Loop one. That one's cool. This is a freaking Fruit Loop.
Peach, cream, cinnamon, and the Fruit Loop.
All right, so let's begin. Okay, first we have to open the blender, and then we open the box of the Pop-Tart. Between you and me, this is the best Pop-Tart ever.
You haven't even tried any other Pop-Tart.
And? All right, wait. What is this? Like, look at the box. It looks so yummy and filled and frosting everywhere. And then this is what you get. Well, what is this? I'm not looking for a 1-inch crust on my Pop-Tart.
Me on Instagram, me in real life.
We have to taste test all of them too. I'm good.
Give me one.
Why did it keep falling apart? All right, we put that in there. Put that in there. And we put that one in there.
I think you should open the lid, Charlie.
I did. I already took it off. Look, the hole's right there. Oh, that's how you do it.
Look at this. Oh, it's got a little cinnamon bun on there.
Oh, that's cool. Let me eat it.
Like an old cinnamon donut. Just as I thought.
Trash. Honestly, the only good part of a Pop-Tart is the middle. What have we done so far?
We've done strawberry and you already put cinnamon.
Them Wake up, everybody. Time to get up. Does anybody else have like 10 alarms so that they can wake up in the morning?
I upgraded to a old alarm clock that goes.
Now we got cookies and cream.
Hopefully it was better than the cinnamon one. Hmm. I don't really like the brown part. I feel like it's just gonna taste like bad chocolate.
It does taste like a pinguino. But don't even, that's like not good. Next, we got blueberry.
I feel like maybe the fruit ones are the best ones.
Like wild berry?
Wild berry?
Oh, it's not too bad.
And not bad.
It's not bad. Now we got wild berry. Do you guys want to know how you're supposed to catch a wild berry and catch wild fish and stuff?
With a hot dog?
No, with a taming rod. Oh, you're already taking that out. Okay. It does look a lot better than the other one.
I like that it has a lot of frosting on it. Like, it looks like it's got a thick layer.
It kind of reminds me of the strawberry one. It just tastes like the strawberry one.
It tastes like the strawberry and the blueberry combined. Case closed.
All right, next is fudge chocolate.
The chocolate crust on it doesn't seem too bad.
I don't really like chocolate flavored stuff. I just like chocolate. Same with cherry flavored stuff. I hate cherry flavored
stuff. Chocolate milk.
I love cherries though. That one is actually not too bad. Magnifique. Next.
That's mine.
I want to try apple crisp.
Of course, you guys have been trying it.
Give it. I offered you. You weren't listening to me. That does not look like the box. What is that? What's going on here? That one is good. That's nummy. I'm gonna save that for next time. Muy delicioso. Next, we got hot fudge sundae. Have you ever had a sundae? I don't think I've ever had a sundae. What exactly is a sundae? I've never had a banana split sundae. I don't know what a sundae is, like a regular sundae. I've lived for many sundaes. And I try. It's not too bad. I like that. Strawberry milkshake. Strawberry milkshake.
That looks pretty good.
It smells right. That one is very good. I like it. I like it a lot. I think it is muy delicioso.
It's muy delicioso?
Mm-hmm. Here we got frosted brown sugar cinnamon. I feel like gonna have a really strong cinnamon taste. It's gonna ruin everything.
I love cinnamon, and yes, you're right.
Not bad at all.
It's not bad.
I like that one. I like that one. I don't know why I've never tried like all these other flavors of Pop-Tarts. Dude, this hurts. Picture looks like it has real chocolate and marshmallows in there. And this is clearly not real chocolate and marshmallows. It's actually not bad.
Cherry! Ooh, this actually looks really good.
This one's pretty filled. I like that. Stop. Not bad. I like that one. I don't know if we're gonna have enough space in here for a whole milkshake. Well, that's okay. The milk will sink to the bottom. Ice cream, milk, vanilla, you know, it's all gonna work out, you know what I'm saying? We got raspberry. Is it just me or are these smaller than all the other ones?
Like that bad boy.
Right. Huh? The initial taste when you go like, you know, because you're getting ready to bite it, and then you're sucking in the raspberries. scent or whatever. I don't know about you, Amir, but my tummy is hardening a little bit.
Last but not least,
Fruit Loops. This is a limited edition Fruit Loops flavor. And when I saw it, at first I thought it was like Fruit Loops trying to come up with some kind of Pop-Tart, and then I realized, oh, it says Pop-Tart.
Case closed.
Case closed. That's how it looks on the box. I have a feeling it's not gonna have the Fruit Loops. Ready? You guys are gonna see this before us. Does it have Fruit Loops?
Oh!
What the heck? I was not expecting the toucan.
It says, different?
I'm with Sam, and it's got toucan Sam. It smells like Fruit Loops. Smell it. Smell it, Paul.
Ooh, that smells like Fruit Loops.
Smell it, you too, yeah,
I kinda don't like how this looks like it's a bunch of Fruit Loops mushed up together.
It does look like a bunch of Fruit Loops mushed up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. It tastes like Fruit Loops. That's kinda weird. Well, we're finished with all our Fruit Loops. I mean, my bad. Whoa. We're finished with all our Pop-Tarts. Put in all the extras that we see lying around on the counter. All this crusty crust. Got all our Pop-Tarts in. And now we gotta put
our milk. I'm gonna keep this piece of the Fruit Loop one out. It tastes, it reminds me of a Macy's.
A Macy's?
Yes.
Freak over here. Mmm, look at all day milk.
That's a little too much milk.
No, that's enough milk right there. And if we have too much milk, we can always just put in more Pop-Tarts. Have a lot of Pop-Tarts. Okay, right here we have the Ninja Chef 3000 GTR S-Type R-Type. W3.
30.
9.
Plus.
And minus. We press the on button. All the lights come on.
Ooh,
and
then, ice cream?
Is there a milkshake? Frozen drink? Why does it have like a, like it's gonna actually make a soup? Does it add in some kind of chicken broth or something? All right, I think we'll make it ice cream. Gotta be careful with this because this is a very, very strong blender. If you put your hand in here, you could pop.
Why would you put your hand in any blender, Charlie?
Ask the people who put their hands in blenders. This gets really loud, so. Ah! I thought it was gonna be a lot louder. It's a little booger. Oh, we still haven't added the ice cream.
That's
Get the ice cream.
That smells like a really, like an old pantry.
We're probably gonna have to put all the ice cream.
Why would you put all of it?
Give me a good reason not to put all the ice cream.
And you won't be able to taste all the Pop-Tarts.
I don't care. We're gonna just put all the ice cream so we can mask the flavor of the disgusting Pop-Tarts. You think the blender will suck it down or do I need to push it?
I think it'll suck it down.
We have 14 seconds. Let's continue it. I think we need to do it again. Ooh, look it! It's moving!
Oh my god, that smells so bad. I feel like it's the Fruit Loops, like it's something chemical reaction in there. And it smells like mayonnaise.
I think it smells like bananas. And well, that's a milkshake right there, folks. Last time we had a giant cup. I don't think we have a cup.
I wanna throw up.
That's gonna be an issue! We don't have a cup! We got it all finished right here. We got our cup. We're gonna pour the milkshake into the cup. Wait, I'm sorry. Why is it brown? We had like one or two chocolate pieces. And then the rest was like milk and ice cream and white Pop-Tart.
Chocolate, Charlie. You can't have. I'm like a professional slime maker. Once there's a little bit of brown, there's a lot of brown.
Put this poop tart or poop poop. What are they called? Pop-Tart.
They kind of look like poop tart right now.
It's a poop tart.
What should we call our milkshake?
It actually looks really good if we got like a straw and we put like some sugar on top, like powdered sugar. Okay. You wanna drink it, Amir?
I have an idea actually. Give me a second. I have just crumbled up some Pop-Tarts and now we just put that on top.
That's, voila! That's not too bad. I like that. Do we have a straw anywhere?
I have a straw. Here you go.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Okay, let's drink this up. Ready? Whoa! If you haven't liked the video, make sure to do it in the next 5 seconds. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
You're just gonna drink it like that.
Oh!
You know, I'm gonna have to decline this milkshake because my mom says I can't.
Wow, that is good! That's actually really good, guys. Give me some more.
Let me try it.
It did really good, guys.
He's just doing a really good job at tricking me.
No, it's actually surprisingly good. It just tastes like a bunch of blended up Pop-Tart. You wanna try some, Pop?
That's okay.
Go ahead, try some. Try
that's
some.
Okay.
Try some.
That's okay.
Try it for the people.
Thanks, delicious. Charlie.
No problem.
Mmm. Doesn't taste too bad.
Doesn't taste too bad. I told you what I thought.
I don't like the texture. It tastes like blended up cake and it's no.
Blended
it's
up like, cake, yeah.
It does taste like a bunch of blended up Pop-Tarts, but the flavor is not too bad. Just extremely sugary.
I will not drink it though.
It's a no for me.
Yeah, I wouldn't drink it.
Oh, whatever. That's a big fat yes for me. If I had to make this again, I would definitely make it good again. I would just not put as many Pop-Tarts and I would put a lot more milk.
If I were to do it again, I would probably just put like maybe just the fruit ones. No chocolate.
Like for this one cup, I'd put maybe one Pop-Tart and then milk. Fill a cup up with milk, blend up a Pop-Tart, put it in there, you know?